Hi everyone, welcome back to our channel again. This is me Kate, and on this tutorial I'm gonna show you how to fix sound problem on any Android device. So without any further ado, to solve the sound problem on Android device, first of all you have to open the settings app on your device. Once you land on your settings page, there you will be able to see apps, so tap on app, and in here again tap on see all apps. Here you will see all your installed app on your device. Now at the upper right corner of your screen you will see three dot icon, so tap on three dot icon. A dialog box will pop up with two options, so tap on reset app preference. A dialog box will pop up and it also says that you will not lose any app data, so this will fix the sound problem on Android. Now tap on reset apps. After you tap on that, but if you haven't subscribed our channel yet, make sure you subscribe, like and hit the notification bell icon so that you don't miss any other further updates from our channel. Now once you tap on reset app, then you have to restart your device. So restart your device, and once you restart the device, that will help you to fix the sound problem on Android device. So that's all for today. I hope this video helped you, and thanks for watching again. I will see you on next tutorial.